Richard Haass, welcome to WPC TV. You are the president of the Council on Foreign Relations and a former, probably future, very high-ranking American diplomat. Tell me how you see the situation in Ukraine and what the prospects are.
I expect to see a situation where in the east of Ukraine, things continue to be difficult, continue to be messy. So if we were to have an interview like this in 6 months, I'm afraid that it's not obvious that things would be fundamentally different.
So basically, Putin's poll ratings will still remain high and sanctions won't work.
Well, sanctions that the United States and Europe have put on are not the critical sanction. The critical sanction right now is oil in the 60s. That's what really matters. So the real question is, how does Mr. Putin begin to act against the backdrop of a ruble that's lost more than half of its value against the dollar, and with oil? And in the 60s, at a time the Russian budget requires oil to be in the neighborhood of $100. And what we don't know is whether this will lead him to be more reasonable, and obviously we hope so, or whether he might look for foreign policy in some ways to distract attention away from his domestic difficulties. So far, at least, his rhetoric has been pretty rough. What we don't know if that is something of a cover for some possibilities of diplomatic progress. And what we in the West should do is continue to put pressure on him. And I would actually favor lethal military help to Ukraine. But also, we should keep available a diplomatic so-called off-ramp or exit. There should be a reasonable diplomatic path if Mr. Putin's prepared to take it.
Richard Haass, thank you very much.
Thank you.